be Nanny. She looked at me and she goes, now Nanny, you do it. You be the priest. You consecrate the gifts. And what's notable about this moment in this gospel is that in the other synoptic gospels, it's the disciples who distribute the bread. In John, it's Jesus who goes out and distributes it to each person. 5,000, probably more. They like to work counting the women and children, but we don't know. So, and isn't it wild to think about budding grass in Sunburn, California? There's grass everywhere. And the people were satisfied. This is interesting because in the Gospel of John, we often talk about how much John emphasizes the divinity of Jesus. And here, in this moment, is the divine and the human uncompromised. In high school, I was a big fan of Depeche Mode. That song, Your Own Personal Jesus. Some of you might know, this isn't your own personal Jesus. This is Jesus come for all, and in this moment, giving to all who are gathered, a gathering of 12 baskets of the leftovers. This is where our gospel then goes on. They see he is a prophet, and they want to make him king. How often in our minds do we want to keep everything in one spot? Capture a moment. Capture a place. Capture a person, not in captivity, but in a way of like, stay close to me all the time. Let us make a dwelling place. Let us stay here. And the people want to make Jesus king. And he takes them sad. Even Jesus took time apart. Jesus, who knew his call. And then the disciples are out on the boat. It's dark, stormy. They're terrified in here. And Jesus comes walking on the water. Okay, that's weird. Right? You're not here, that's strange. It's just part of this journey of Jesus that is surprising in so many small and large ways. And like, if you were to enter someone's room in the dark, maybe wake them up for a flight, it is me. It is I. Remember back in Genesis, when Moses asked, it might be a different book, but remember when Moses asked, be afraid. For us Americans in 2021, we have a lot of things we want. We have things we want for our world, as people of God. We have things we want for our homes, for our children, for our elders. And in that wanting, in that frontier mentality of go after it all, we can get a place of scarcity, of never enough. I got the thing, but then there's the thing beyond the thing.